today. I'm gonna come over out of the street here. Okay. Am I looking for you?
Yeah, my dad is right there.
I'm Donald, hon.
Donald.
What happened to your car?
I have not been touched.
Ooh, something punctured it. Something got a hold of it. How you doing, bud? I'm Donald.
The house fell as well.
Well, do we got a spare tire for this thing? Mr. Zalazar, if you don't mind, can I get sign your name on the X for me?
I have to get some
on my. Oh, okay, that's fine. I got it.
It won't take me just a few minutes, sir, and we'll have you back on the road.
Okay.
It's nice meeting you, hon.
Nice meeting
you. How you doing today?
Hi.
Hopefully she's got a good spare tire.
What the hell is this? I haven't been in her car in a while.
That's a bad spare tire.
Maureen, where did this come from? Is this from the last time?
And that one's flat, too.
It's flat or just down here?
It's low.
Okay. Yeah, I didn't know they put the damn tire back in there. Cause they should have got rid of that because I bought another rim for it.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Well, that's a good tire, though, ain't it?
I don't know.
Looks like a good tire. Maybe they might be able to take that tire off that rim and put on that rim.
Yeah, I'll see. I didn't know they had it,
because
that rim.
What was it? Oh, I see.
Hit it. And I bought another rim.
Right.
And they put the rim on.
No, that tire's done. That tire ain't no good.
Yeah, they put a rim on with the new tire. I didn't know they threw the old rim back in there. I didn't use it. I just bought a replacement.
Well, you can always throw it to throw it at somebody when you get mad at them, you know? Okay. Let me grab some tools here, bud, and let's see what we can do here. Oh, no, I wanted to keep you guys. I'll have her done in about 5 minutes. You can drive a car.
Oh, okay.
Long-winded thing. You know, that was so retarded. Why did I put the jack underneath the ass end of this car?
I don't know. I
don't know why I was thinking it was the rear end. Come on, get on the pitch. Dig it right on the pinch well. Somebody crank them bad boys on. Somebody crank them bad boys on there. This is what you wanted to deal with this morning, wasn't it?
Yeah, I was just,
You woke up this morning, that's what you wanted to do, right? Deal with the flat tire.
Actually, I was at this place called Rosie's on Port Highway. Cafe.
Right.
Right across from my office.
Right, I know where you're at.
And then, come through, she had a flat tire. And then, sure enough, get up here. I don't know what in the world would puncture it like that.
That's a hell of a chunk out of it. You know, just looking at it, you can tell it just actually just ripped it, cut it right in half.
Huh.
So she had to have felt that, you would think.
Yeah.
But, you know, that's teenagers for you. Gotta love them, right?
Go back up to Walmart. See what they got. Got a little sale on the tire.
Yeah. That pretty good looking little tire, too. Well, it was. Now, you know not to drive more than about 20 miles on this one, right?
Yeah.
These things ain't really that good. And honestly, I hate putting them on cars. Because these donut tires don't do nothing but get you hurt. I'd say 20. Basically, these donut tires were good enough to just get you off the road and get you somewhere to get it fixed. That's all they're really good for. Too bad. But most definitely get to somewhere and get another tire put on it.
Right.
You want to put that in there too?
Yeah, I can't leave it here. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. You guys have a good day now.
Thanks for putting your time.
No problem, bud. You guys have a good one now.